Liverpool, there's loads more great bands playing and singers playing all day tomorrow and the next day. And the next day, there's three more days of this shit! Holy shit! Obviously, it's kind of like my festival. And I'm headlining every day, so fuck y'all. Yeah, this is the only time I get to do this in public. But my point is more that, like, it is such an honor for me to play at the end of the day, every day at Lost Evenings. There are so many amazing writers and singers and performers who play during the day, and they should all have their own fucking festivals as well, okay? I hope you've enjoyed them. I feel so honored to be part of this, I really do. And that's what this next song is about. Do you see what I did there, Matthew?
I can see what you did there. Some kind of segue.
It was a seek.
Seek. Segway.
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 Yeah. This song's called Pass It Along. I wrote this song, by the way, and I can't really play the guitar riff on it, so Mr. Matt Nasiris, can I pick up the slack on you, Matthew?
I'll give it a go, mate.
Okay. This is a riff that I played once in the studio. Are you ready?
Fuck it, why not?
Thank you. Italian restaurant.
What is it?